This is our fourth quarter SIP review for the whole child committee. These are our three IndaStar indicators. We feel that we have fully implemented all three of the IndaStar indicators that we set out as goals for this school year. All achieved. Check, check, check. These are our tasks up to date. We have had quite a few things that we've gotten accomplished this year, including some school-wide Capturing Kids' Hearts training, a fall mini conference session, and positive office referrals and star display, amongst other things.
Y'all, we are a Capturing Kids Hearts National Showcase School for 2018-2019 school year.
Now we're going to take a look at our SIRS data for the fourth quarter. For fourth quarter, we had given out 21 majors and 19 minors, which total 40 referrals for fourth quarter. Here shows the locations in which most of the referrals happen. As you can tell, the classroom again is our top offender for our referrals. Our locations this time are a lot more spread out than they had been in the past. I'm thinking a lot of that has to do with it being fourth quarter towards the end of the year. So when we're comparing referrals by quarter, you've seen that we've made great growth in the fourth quarter. We went from third quarter to 38 minors to only 21, and 58 minors in third quarter to 19. We've dropped significantly. And when comparing from last year, we went from 831 in the 2017-2018 school year to 422 in the 2018-2019 referral. That's 409 less referrals this school year than last.
For our Compass Card updates, we have given out this past quarter 336 Compass Cards, which brings us to a grand total of 2,078 Compass Cards for the year. Let's see if we can get a few more out.
Okay, during the fourth quarter, we continue to do to recognize students for positive behavior and following their MAPS inside and outside of the classroom. And we had a total of 50 positive office referrals for this quarter, so that's a very high number.
Next school year, the whole child committee plans to continue and grow in their work on the 2019 to 2020 school year.
Woo!